late 101. Said they killed his only son because of insufficient funds. He was sobbing, he was mobbing, way belligerent and drunk. Talking out his head, philosophizing on what the Lord had done. He said, Kid, can you pray for me? It's been a day for me. I know that you anointed, show me how to overcome. He was looking for some closure, hoping I can bring him closer to the spiritual. My spirit do no better, but I told him I can't sugarcoat the answer for you. This is how I feel. If somebody killed my son, that means somebody can tell me what you do for love.
White summer.
The Cove right now, making a YouTube video. That girl's very pretty.
We're here. What's up, man?
Yeah.
What is up, bro?
You wanna be in it?
What? Sure.
All right, where are we at?
Aggie Moms!
Woo! You all Aggie Moms?
Yeah.
Me too. I'm an Aggie Mom. No, I'm just...
Have you been on the camera yet?
Not yet. Oh, I see. Yes. Hold this, Jeff. We're back. Bro, this man knows exactly my struggle. This man knows my struggle. He knows
I'm always on the camera.
I'm never in the videos. Or you hear my voice, but I'm my face. This is not in the videos. Now I'm in. Thank you, sir. Thank you. She's like, I gotta take him away. This guy's too crazy.
Let's go.
Now?
Dude.
Hey man, no.
Hey,
don't kick him.
I like it, man.
Appreciate it.
It's very nice.
It's freaking bad.
She's like, I'm down for the ride. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold on like I'm a wind flag.
Can he be a wind flag?
No.
Can he be a wind fag?
Young shot caller, hit placer, bad taker, AK slanger, gangster, white flash, well hanger, two gun gang, twin gloss, I'm flaming. Shoulda been a teacher, how I get your white chalk. Lawyer to the gang, I can never get bought. Stay up out the street, you need to use the sidewalk. Cloud chasing, I can't draw. Rapping all that rah rah, got raw. I can see right through you, boy, you not hard. When the gang slide, everybody gets scarred. Slumped over, police thought that nigga popped the bar. We don't type on keyboards, we shoot choppers. Ask around.
Judge, do you know what you're judging?
Football.
Football.
She knows what she's judging. Be a best catch competition. Yes.
Catching.
Which one?
Throwing or catching?
Both.
Teamwork. Okay, let's do it.
Have you done this before?
No. I actually have done this so many times. Actually, like, I don't even remember how many times.
You're a professional judge.
It's easy.
You think you're going to win?
100%.
You think you're going to win?
I definitely think we're going to win.
It's not even a competition.
Hey, it's not even a competition. We already got the bag secured.
What do you heard them in?
We're definitely taking the dub.
10 out of 10s all around, all six of them. 10 out of 10. Easy money for the boys.
I guarantee you, I will make a perfect cup.
Thomas Bradford right here. Thomas Bradford.
Who?
Tom Brady's cousin.
Oh, yes, sir. That's me.
Thomas Bradford.
Yes, sir.
You guys going to win?
We're going to pull some.
All right, Connor. Connor, what you got, Connor?
You see the hat?
Look at Connor right there.
The tricks are in the hat.
They're like the same hairstyle in a sense. They're like twins. Judge number one. So you cannot ask a fellow judge for
how
opinions.
I feel about
you can ask a friend, but not a fellow judge. These are the rules, all right? You just sit there and you keep eating. That's what you do. That's your job. What's your name?
My name's Austin.
So what are y'all gonna do out there?
We came here to win, all right? So that's what we're gonna do.
Might as well call me Drew Brees, baby. Might as well call me Drew Brees.
Drew Brees.
Drew Brees.
Bruh.
What do we have? We have a zero? A zero? What do you have? A zero?
No, I'm not the quarterback. But you guys are crazy that you had me throw that football, man.
What you about to do?
Houston, I'm about to tap in with the tap in. Odell sequence right now.
Right. Which hand? Left or right?
We're going to do right hand.
All right. Score 2, 2, and 2. If you give him one, if it's already minus two, is that minus one? Alright, so six total.
Team two.
Team two.
This is gonna take an hour.
I'm not paying you for nothing, Cindy. Come on.
You're paying me.
Good job, Rock. Thank you so much. Looks good. Awesome.
Hey!
Negative? Zero? What do you have over there? Alex, what do you have, Alex? You got a negative one? Zero, so negative one!
Hey, shout out to Stephen Mullins Films, man. Stephen Mullins Films, get with him, get right, and if not, get left. You already know what it is.
You know, I just kind of stepped back, I put the ball right here, and then I put the ball over there, right in his hands, right here.
So today, we're feeding the homeless. We're gonna be Spider-Man, passing out McDonald's and water to the homeless people out here, support our local community, and try to give these people some food because they're out here in this hot weather. It's 92 or 93, 93 degrees right now. So we're gonna go to McDonald's and buy a lot of the hot and spicy is probably right.
Hot and spicy is fire. Cheeseburgers, hot and spicy. Some people don't like hot and spicy.
We'll get both. We'll mix it up, and we will feed the homeless today.
And
we'll
do our part. There's one of them right there. Let's ask him what he wants.
Ask him to come over here if you can. Signal him.
Hey, we're about to go to McDonald's. You want any food?
Big Mac. What's your name, man?
Doug.
You gonna be here for a while? All right, we'll come back, Doug. He's like, heck yes.
Got the food ready to go. Let's do this. Let's feed the homeless.
Feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster type player plays his cards right. A real gangster type player never runs his mouth, cause real gangsterized players don't start fights. And brothers always got a high cap, showing all his boys how we shot him. But real gangster type players don't flex that, cause real gangster like players know they got him. Now everything is cool in the mind of a gangster, cause gangsterized players think deep.
Feels good to be a gangster, feeding the poor and helping out with their bills. Although I was born in Jamaica, now I'm in the US making deals. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster, I mean one that you don't really know. Riding around town in a drop top Benz, hitting switches in my black 6-4.
I just like talk to people. I give them words about God, but as far as me going to go preach, I'm not there yet.
What are you preaching on?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ? All day? Born again?
Well, I ain't been doing it though. Backsliding. And
well, you can front slide right here and represent Jesus Christ in the best way possible. Front slide back up. What's he done for you in your life?
He give me stuff that I need.
You out here, you're free to walk around, free to go wherever you want to go. You're free to walk into a store and walk out. You got freedom on Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he protects me, give me stuff that I need.
You may not be where you want to be right now, but he's getting you there. Seek his face. You know why they say that? So they say seek God's face, because if you were to look at my arm, you would not recognize who I am if you just saw my arm. If you saw my face, you'd recognize me, right? So seek God's face. I'm serious.
Yeah, it's nice.
And that's the word right there. Make it Spider-Man right now. My outfit on here. It's hot, been a crazy day. We fed the homeless, we did our job, and now we're gonna ride some scooters because that's fun.
Time is precious, I look at my Cartier out of control. Just like my mind, where I'm going, the women, the shorties, know nothing but clothes. No stopping at my Pirelli's on. Unlike my jewelry, that's always on. I know the storm is coming, my pockets keep telling me it's gonna shower. Call up my homies, it's on and popping the night, cause it's meant to be ours. We keep a fadeaway shot, cause we ballin' and spotting a Patron every hour. Look, mama, I owe you just like the flowers. Girl, you the truth with all that goodie power.
You threw it to this.
Hey, baby, let's go. Oh, man.
So, we gotta put some heat on him.
Let's go, baby.
Easy.
Let's go. What
can we
got?
Get a real quarterback out here? Please.
All right, Dylan just said yes. He's coming in. He just threw the thumbs up. He's coming in.
I say three. I'm putting it on your chest.
Three. Miss. Oh, that was
bad. Who's next? Let's go, baby. We got quarterback over here. This man played 6 years at Baylor right here.
Rapping, my pockets
going for
ever
set.
Come on out here,
chill. I
think
my
city.
Hey man,
I got it, bitch.
That's a camera.
Yes, you have to. You're the shortest one. You're up next. You're shorter than me.
I can't even hear you through that. Where? With a K.
With a K?
Steven.
What you got? What you got?
Street, you know what I'm saying? We trying to get lit and try to have a good time.
Tell you gonna sleep tonight?
I'm gonna sleep tonight. This is my bed right here. And then when I need to sit down, hey, like this all day. Who invented this thing, man? It's lightweight too. Like, pick it up like that. It's lightweight. You can literally sleep in these things.
It's like you're in a hammock.
Dude, you can even do this, look. Just gotta sleep like this.
Oh, you can reverse.
We have literally 2.5 hours. 3 at the most. Yeah, wake up early. Man, I should be asleep
for a minute.
Why am I awake?
Because you want
to
be.
I normally stay up late and I go to bed earlier than this.
Freaking 6 o'clock in the morning.
It is. Going. You guys have fun staying awake on the river. I'm signing out.
Cause you never write the best chick in the club right here.
Later.
Is that Michael?
Oh, he's on the bus.
He said he was a nuisance.
Michael, hey, where you been? Phone? Jeff!
What?
Jeff!
Don't give me my worst night.
Don't give me. I have a purse.
Who's more trustworthy, your purse or Jeff's pants?
My purse that has a lock.
That's true. I like that idea.
Right?
Here at Lone Star San Antonio River, yeah, Texas Steaks, we're here with Lynette. They have bottled beer, they have draft beer. You got that bag, man. You swinging it. Don't drop it in the river, man.
That was my dog poop. You want to eat it or what?
Hey, 10 bucks he'll do it. 10 bucks he'll do it.
10 bucks, bro, you eat the dog poop.
10 bucks he'll do it. You can't run dog poop like that?
Burgers.
Ah, see, you are lying.
Fish soccer. Nice to meet you, Steven. You reached out to me and talked to me. Well, I work at the Tower of America. Oh, yeah, you get good food. Steak, seafood. The discount at a lot of restaurants. I used to work at Dick's a long time ago. Why you want to go to Dick's, bro?
He wants to experience
the
experience.
Original Dick's.
I'm trying to go play the
Dick's used to be Bubba Gump. That really? Used to be the original Dick's that I worked with. Drive down to the bottom, live band in there playing. It'd be crunk, bro. Like, money be flying out the air. I like shooting pool. Way up there.
Yeah, you talk, man. You talk.
I'm the tallest on the Riverwalk. Charles of Elmore. I used to work here at the Republic of Texas, but now I moved up to the Tower of America. So I'm working up there. It's good. San Antonio's a good person. San Antonio's a
good
place.
Wait, it's a city, not a person, man.
Yeah, it's not a person.
You said a person.
Yeah, I'm buzzing, bro. I'm slizzing a little bit. Oh, man, I'm just a little slizzer, you know? Hey, San Antonio, you get you like that.
Charles?
Yes.
Charles.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Charles.
Let's do it.
It's good to meet you, Charles.
All right. Nice to meet you. Australia, right?
Yeah, she's from Australia. Yep. I threw even angles on this right here.
Hold it. Our table's ready.
Your mom is my dad, bro.
He's like, let me jump in. He's moving.
Can I hold him?
He's moving. He's moving.
No, you're good.
I think you want me to.
Yeah, take that man.
So how do I get the parrot on my shoulder?
You want it more from like the straight face, it's gonna be good.
Can I get the river
you
walk behind
me? You
wanna
erase the shadow?
Don't move too fast.
Huh?
Ooh, no, actually.
Who's next?
Keep going with it. Yeah, there's definitely some dirty draws in there.
No! No! He hiked in those!
I did hike.
7 miles.
I can't read.
You know, the Bible says you guys are going into slavery if your father goes back to white men for what you've done to God's chosen people. The raping, the robbery, the slaving, all that stuff, slavery. Right. So anyway, you're going into slavery, and that's all I got for you, man.
I'm reborn to Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, so this is an excellent, I'm doing a lesson too.
Go ahead.
This is an excellent time to actually break out my defense packet. This is what I'm teaching today, right? So you're saying that we're, back up, because I don't like you white folks next to me. I'm sorry.
Are you racist or what?
Oh, very.
Oh, okay. You're racist. Yeah, that's fine. But our group's leaving, man.
Oh, that's a shame. Then it looks like you better catch up, and slavery's coming to y'all.
Hey, man, so look, I'm reborn through Jesus Christ. That's my Lord and Savior. My Lord and Savior right there.
Thanks. He said it was a good post.
He said it was great.
It's outside.
Waiting for you?
Yes, when we leave, I'm gonna grab it. So I don't think you're supposed to have it on the Riverwalk.
You're not supposed to. And you did it.
Houston's gonna take us home.
Yes, sir.
We got this one today.
Yes, sir.
We
yes,
in San Marcos, we live in direct.
Yes, sir.
You know what it is.
So three is gonna play LJ right now. Don't put three up here.
Team LJ, right? What y'all about to do?
We're about to beat the on me.
Oh! Sorry, I got the other team.
Get one shot. If it hits, you guys win. Let's go. Oh, did you get that?
That's just y'all coming back.
Bro, they came back. I think they're coming back.
All right, let's go.
One person, y'all gotta make this last shot.
Bro, come on.
That's wet.
Ooh. Get the brackets hit up, let's go.
We got team flower power up right now, please.
Flower power, you got it.
Pops, man. Over there. Oh, we'll flip
it. We're not doing nothing bad.
I got that comeback, y'all going for it.
We got two balls now, we good, we got two balls.
Is it on ice cream?
One shot.
Hey, this up to God right here if I make this.
One shot.
It's up to him. This man lost earlier, which he should not have lost. He should have won, honestly. He should have won.
Yeah.
He found a way back in. Come on.
Hey.
He found a way back in with this man right here.
How you feeling?
My first game we won. My first game.
Your name?
Y-N-H.
Y-N-H, all right.
I like that.
No, we don't. We hit ours already. I was going redemption.
To the cows doing 80 and a 60.
That truck was going faster than that was. I'm sorry.
He didn't care. He liked your truck better. Hopefully he don't give his ticket, man. He seemed pretty nice.
And he is off to the next victim.
He said we was going way too fast. Here's the next victim.
No, this is the guy he should have pulled over.
I know. This guy was speeding, ran into it. Oh, man.
It is him. What did I fucking tell you?
That is the guy. Oh, man. I'm going to get attacked by what you call a longhorn. I call a bull.
I'm about to die.
Come on, come on. We got everything you need over here. Got all the food. Got water. Even got a trailer. Come on. There's a big longhorn right there. I ain't messing with that thing. Watch out, Chris! Whew. Cow's loaded up and ready to go.
Hey!
So that black heifer was $549.50.
Not bad. Another Wednesday with Chris. Adventure Wednesday. Wild Wednesday. This is going to be Wild Wednesday. Every Wednesday we got to do
That's
something.
Good.
Wild Wednesday.
That's good.
So wild out here in Caldwell.
Caldwell.
That's the hotel. That's the Airbnb we're staying at tonight right there. Out here in Caldwell County. Chris paid them $24 to put their hand in the cow's butt to see if it was pregnant. And he thinks it's too much. You couldn't pay me $24 to put my hand in the cow's butt. Not even my hand, my whole arm. To put in a cow's butt to see if it's pregnant. I wouldn't do it. I'd say, you know what? I would go off of physical optics. Yep, that one's pregnant. Nope, that one's not pregnant. I'm not putting my arm in a cow's butt to check for a baby. What if I find something there I don't want to touch? You know? You never know that, Chris.
It's true.
There could be something in there you don't want to touch.
Cause I'm an island boy, oh I'm an island boy. Yeah, I'm trying to make it. Oh, I'm an island boy. Put your best on, yeah, like a wagwan man with your Teflon on. I'ma just island boy. I'ma just island boy. I'ma just keep wagwan.
We're out here at Topgolf right now, celebrating Jeff. He's leaving to Dallas next week, on Sunday, he's leaving Dallas.
Watch out, guys, watch out.
Oh, we gotta watch out, she's hitting right now.
See? Look how much straighter that went.
Thanks.
Yeah. The last time.
You want David to watch it?
Absolutely.
Yes, that's what we needed.
smack the shit out of that one.
Is that going?
Oh. Back fence.
Again.
Let's go, baby. 14.
Steven, do you need help on the form?
Win with the gold.
I got $10 on David already.
Win with the gold. Twice,
you said, right? Make it big, David. You got this.
Ooh. Oh.
See, I don't make points at all. Pull this one to the right side. Left side. Let's go. I planned that.
No, you
I
didn't.
Planned that. I planned that.
No, you did not.
Uh-huh. Plan that one as well, huh?
No. No. She's lying. She's lying. You think I made an illegal shot?
It's actually, you are allowed to lie.
In the hole. She was like, yeah, yeah, moving it into the hole.
She was just,
is that cheating?
She was fondling the ball.
We have a witness.
I wouldn't call it cheating, she's pretty.
Witness right now.
Hey, I'm a girl, she's pretty. I'd let it slide.
I identify as a girl.
Bruh.
I don't know why you're not letting it slide.
She'll let me slide.
Oh, I thought you were into a car.
Is that back? Is that back? Please give me back.
Yep.
Plus 20!
Steven's in the lead.
Wait, no, I'm not.
No way. No way.
No way. Am I really in the lead for real?
No.
I was about to say, there's no way.
We got the velocity.
Bruh.
The gray hair is killing it for me in the college town. The ones who see
it's
it,
not working.
They're like, why do you have gray?
It's nicer than our hotel.
It is. We're at a place that's nicer than the hotel.
I don't know if this is a place to get rowdy at.
I don't know if we get rowdy here, Jeff's right. But we're going to try to see what happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, raise my kids, coming like a boy, you know, so.
$1 million, but my money don't really feel like I do. And from the ground I build my own buzz. People was amazed I was still in high school, but now I'm out. And money what I'm about, trying to get so much that I can't keep count. New kicks give me cushion like Whoopi. Keep a smile like an eating pork cookie. Everything good, I'm white boy awesome.
Let me know you're an alternate, I'll jump in. I got you, man.
Yeah, you can jump in.
But try and get my money like an anaconda. Real, real long, across the country. Chilling in the whip, no cap can bust me. Driving to the stage, they applaud and scream. All them pretty little girls come and flock to me. Yeah, I rack the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, raise my kids, coming like a pony door, so.
Hey, you put the phone
down, put these up.
Okay.
All right.
I mean, you can?
Oh!
Yeah.
I watch
one. You should watch our channel.
And we have TikTok.
He's TikTok famous, actually.
Oh, very cool.
How many views now?
Views or like, oh, I have no idea. Like, it's likes or views?
Well, you got one with 14 million views.
Do you have TikTok or YouTube? Check us out. We've been putting videos all the time. All
right. Catch y'all later.
Do you have some views on there? I don't know.
See, here's where Uber. Go get ready, man.
Because we're visiting right now.
If they get offended, then that's your problem, is why I'm doing it.
Very true.
Do it. I used to wear my Trump hat everywhere.
Ooh, you're a Trump supporter. Oh, your boyfriend's very lucky. I told you
He's
that.
Very conservative as well, so.
Do you have, that is awesome. Do you have, like, a sister?
She's 16. I'm the oldest.
Jeff, what happened?
He's out here waiting.
Oh, he's in.
Okay.
Is it bad? Oh, the fender well.
I don't know what that was.
How's it look, Gregory? You good?
Was it in the fender well?
First weekend. How you doing?
Huh?
How you doing? Where are you from?
Redeem himself.
Oh. There we go. That's better than 250.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let's go, Jeff.
Girl, she's very pretty. I don't even know you.
I look like Peyton Manning. I'll take that. I like that. Hey, I like that shirt too.
He's not.
I like
that
shirt.
Don't give him that. Don't give him that.
She doesn't want to admit it. That's the thing. She doesn't want to say it out loud, but she knows.
He's not cute.
She did it again. That's crazy.
Well, you talking to him.
That's what I'm saying. And she Snapchats me.
I work at Hatcher's.
I say you're too old for that.
I just got the.
Are you on?
I just got the greatest conversation.
What'd you get? Hold on. Get them. We're having a very deep conversation. Get them. Get them. Go over there.
That's why I was just.
Oh, get them. Get them. We have a deep conversation.
Oh,
right.
Oh my gosh. What's up?
Good
you got a GoPro. Good
to see
you. You came back with a GoPro. Yeah, you came back.
I told you we have a YouTube channel.
I don't think you told me that.
All right, man. They told me we got to get out.
Who?
Homeboy.
What? Why are you?
No, I dropped my beer. I dropped my beer and I'm acting like that.
Oh, don't do that, bro. We should probably
He doesn't want to be. None of them want to be recorded.
Well, just chill here.
I am up to no good. I will actively be disturbing the peace.
Hell no, to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, hell to the no, to the no, 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 no. Hell no, no. Hell to the no, no. To the no, 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 no. Hell to the no.
Hey YouTube, Mikey the Great, Steve-O Supremo.
That's what we do, bro.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
All day, baby.
Scotty, drop or catch? You know I got that drop. Hey, got the drop! He dropped! Drop that.
Look.
Drop.
I made a football move.
Nah, you gotta keep control.
You make a football move.
You gotta keep control.
I caught it and I put it in the air. You gonna catch it? Psych boy, you gonna drop it.
I'm gonna toss that thing. Toss it, you go. I'm gonna throw it right here. Where do you want it? You want it off? I'm throwing it.
Hey,
three.
I got it.
You're gonna be good if
we're not.
Let's go.
No. I'm gonna eat that same
thing.
Let's go. Good. What's up?
Let's go.
You was hiking.
Madison.
Madison with an M?
Yeah.
Okay.
M. What else Madison.
Is it gonna be Madison with a what?
With a Z?
W.
What is
with a Z? W. Upside down M. I lost my friend Scott.
He's over there, by the corner.
Oh, he's right there. Is that James? James? James. Wait, what's your name, bro?
Storm.
Storm? I was close, bro. I was close, man.
Yeah, close enough.
You just be making blogs. The people that you poop?
Yeah.
What's your YouTube?
They call me Pooper.
You got me
hooligans.
No, the other way, yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do it. Hold it.
All right, Jeff's doing it. Okay, Jeff. Oh, are you okay? David's doing it. All right, Shannon, he's gonna jump over you.
No, he's not. He said I'm gonna have a
David.
Tomorrow.
You know Led Zeppelin like that?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Hey, that's my day in time, honey.
You want to go?
I want to go.
Let's go. Only if she goes with us.
I'm a little toasted.
Yeah, we didn't even know you like that. Why don't you try to kill her? If your mom, if your mom comes for down,
she's not coming.
Where are you going?
We're gonna walk around the Riverwalk.
If you guys don't want a babysit, no, just let me know.
No, that's fine. But we permission from your mom before that.
Permission.
What if you kill us? How about all of us go?
We're chilling on the river here.
Really?
Yeah,
it's like a really nice
spot. Like,
what do you do for a living? It's like, I lay pipe for a living.
That's
good, man.
Yeah, I used to lay pipe for a living, but not in the...
No, Shannon doesn't allow anymore. I used to be a male stripper.
Not like that.
No more.
Actual pipe.
He's talking to the old lady.
That's the ones that interrupted me.
Steven is trying to go with honeys. But I don't know what it is. I believe everybody thinks the same thing. What if everybody doesn't?
No, they don't.
I think they're confused. Yeah. You like that?
I loved it.
This is our new Jeff. I'm sorry, Jeff. You've been replaced. Let's hear it, Jeff.
How do you spell Jeff?
G-E-O-F-F-F. There are people. Name Jeff, it's smart with a G.
What brain?
Well, you know, when...
I have child brain, it's different.
Or else you wouldn't be wearing my glasses right now.
And in your head, you're like...
There's no picture, it's just a video.
$10 on the winner.
Why? But why though?
Right here, man.
Why did it cost this much?
Lights. I'm gonna hit a light right here. You ready? Was that good?
It was fantastic.
We up right now. Let's go. We're about to win this.
Bro, where we at? Where we at?
Here we go.
Get it. Get it.
That's how you do it right there. That's how you do it.
That's not so bad. I did 300.
He has a good party. Big dude.
That's 65.
Hey, keep breaking it, bro. Keep breaking it.
You get a free hit every time you break the score.
Keep breaking it, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. I was wondering why.
Keep saying seven. It keeps saying seven because you're going, bro. Do it.
He's a baker in real
life. He's good. He's a good puncher.
Wait, are you wearing a ring?
Why?
Oh!
We got pillows and blankets. Let's go. Let's go.
Did you lock it out? Dang it. Okay, I have a card. Hold on. I have the card.
Okay.
You are lucky, man. Team one, baby.
Team one, all right. I mean, I'm not a scientist or an analyst or anything.
Hey,
but from what it looks like, they look the most athletic team out here.
I'm not a weatherman, but from what I can tell, we're winning.
Mm-hmm. Where's your ankle?
We took an L on that one.
I told you that was big.
Oh, he dropped it, ladies and gentlemen.
We got a catch, man.
Yeah. What position you play? DB or wide receiver?
Wide receiver, corner,
running back.
Judges, get ready. Team forward. Judges, team forward. You ready? All right.
Alright,
here we go, Scott. You got it right here.
Hey, watch. You got a poop? I'm a senior. They said poop. I missed it. He got it up there. We got two cameras. He got it up there.
Worry about it.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, man. You still in, man? You still in? You guys are still in right now. Don't disappoint, man. I got $300 on you.
She caught it! She caught it!
There we go! What we got? Judges, what do we got? Eight? Six, eight, what is that, 22? 22 right there.
New phone.
No, I'm saying you can trim off of my hotspot.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, I got you.
The password's password.
What we're looking for?
I'm trying to tell her knee like this.
So let,
and she
let
moves
me see
her
your
knee.
Phone.
Oh, what? Oh, he dropped it. That's a drop.
Oh, he finally dropped it on the two.
This is the New England Patriots, the year they lost to the New York Giants.
You guys gonna take it home?
My girlfriend right there is first half on two, but my homie right here, it's where the ball is right now.
A little rough in the first half. A little rough. Hey, but we'll come back.
Yeah, you got this. I believe in you guys.
Yeah.
I believe in you guys. You got this. You didn't sign a waiver.
Hey, no one done it. You didn't sign a waiver.
We need to sign a waiver.
Team one, round two. Y'all get another chance.
We got Jello and Garrett.
Don't y'all get out, dude.
What's she going over here?
9.5.
What'd you give him? 9.5 and a 10. I think we, ladies and gentlemen, we might have our new first place.
Yeah. All right, congratulations. Team two, you win. Woo!
Who out here can beat me and Steven, though, is the real question. Oh, let's keep that part out.
I got that catch on camera, Steven.
How do you drop that? How do you drop that?
I don't know, but I got your catch on
Thomas
camera.
Thomas Bradford, homie. Woo! Thank you. Woo! Thomas Bradford.
How do you stop recording? I don't know. Look at that form. Look at the form. Look at the walk. Oh! Give me your model walk.
Model walk. Yeah!
Okay, okay, not even a piece of cake, not even effort. What the hell?
Why?
What's his problem, man?
He has two arms.
Camera. Nothing? Yeah. Zoom in on that booty.
They can zoom on the bitch for sure.
Where's the lens at?
Zoom in on the GoPro.
Oh, no, you can't twist. How do we zoom in? Yeah.
You have to hold this in your mouth. Can I get, have the audio.
I like you. You're fun.
So I can do the audio.
No,
you're fun.
Hello?
Oh.
Trip with Chris to Miami.
I wanna wake up warm, somewhere in the summer, feeling like money, doing everything I wanna. Then I take one to the face, get a little dizzy. Lambo's gonna race, running red lights in the city. I ain't all of this shit, can't nobody tell me different. 150 on the freeway, finally got it on my system. If I lose my brakes, then right here I won't be sitting. Swear this shit is scripted, but it's just how we're living. Yeah, it's just how we're living. In LA, it's a movie. PCH, bitch, I'm cruising. Strawberry paint like a smoothie. Wow, burning out. Drop the top and let the breeze in. Do it for no reason. Hurricane and coursing. The horses got me speeding. Do it cause I need this. Yeah, I need this. City of angels, I'm seeing demons. Don't care what your plans are. We're going right now. Warm, somewhere in the summer, feeling like money, doing everything I wanna. Then I take one to the face, get a little dizzy. Lambo's gonna race, running red lights in the city. I ain't all of this shit. Can't nobody tell me different. 150 on the freeway, finally got it on my system. If I lose my brakes, then right here I won't be sitting. Swear this shit is scripted, but it's just how we're living. Yeah, it's just how we're living. Two-seaters in the driveway at my place. A coin and pick, endless boat on the highway. Don't care about the time or the distance. Promise you don't wanna miss this. Don't care what your plans are, we're going right now. The whip goes bananas and I'm peeling out. 20 minutes to Nobu, only took about 5. Rollie with the diamonds, I can't even see the time. I wanna wake up warm, somewhere in the summer. Feeling like money, doing everything I wanna. Then I take one to the face, get a little dizzy. Lambo's gonna race, running red lights in the city.
Lime in the coconut ass.
You really want to drink apple out of it.
One man must save his people. He has been chosen. A desperate search begins. His only hope is to find one man before time runs out. Now, meet the madman.
Milagro que no nos matamos allá a la verga.
Growing into my house, so I decided to track the progress. It is now taller than LeBron James. Feeding Jimberly Part 2, Wasp Edition.
They say, pain is temporary, content is forever.
Universe,
The party was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a boom and shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the young people had a falcon. Billy Bond has stepped out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea. Invest in mongrel.
Jemmy's always wanted a car, so I made her one. Are you ready for this?
Feel like I do, and from the ground I build my own buzz. People was amazed I was still in high school, but now I'm out and money what I'm about. Trying to get so much that I can't keep count. New kicks give me cushion like Whoopi. Keep a smile like an eating pork cookie. Everything good, I'm white boy awesome. Up all night, Johnny Carson. I ain't got a Benz, no, just a Honda. But try and get my money like an anaconda. Real, real long, across the country. Chilling in the whip, no cap can bust me. Driving to the stage, they applaud and scream. All them pretty little girls come and flock to me. Yeah, I rack the beat.
One, two, three.
But this is really how it goes. Mouth my words, don't say sh. Shut up, girl, and ride this. I'm just playing, let's have a ball. All we need is some green girls and hey. Don't forget it when I'm wrecking the etiquette for the hell of it. Smelling it when the L is lit, I'm flying in a pelican. Young, fresh, but I'm so intelligent. Girls giving cause I'm acting like a gentleman. In deeper than the water, Michael Phelps was in. Finna have a party, baby, you can tell your friends. We the type looking right, still setting trends. Good job, I'ma get these dead presidents.
I want to see some trench work. This thing moves slower than molasses. It does a good job, though. After collaborating with Luke, we came up with an idea. We decided to train it to run automatically. Now Luke and I got to sit back and supervise the trencher as it went to work on the yard.
Catch me riding dirty,
tryna 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 catch me riding dirty.
My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty,
tryna 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 catch me riding dirty.
They can see me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. When they see me ride by, they can see.
Are you
kidding me? How'd you sneak up on me like that? Come on, dude!
Hey, bro, you good? I hear you screaming over here. What's going on?
This is ridiculous, man. They just sneak up on me. I can't even hear them when they walk. I'm here trying to snipe.
You don't hear them walking up on you with the headphones? I hear them all the time with mine.
No, I don't hear them at all.
Which headphones are you using?
I'm using these cheap ones that came with the Xbox.
Here, why don't you try out the new Turtle Beach headphones? Check them out.
Alright, I'll try them out. Ow! Nice! I can hear everything on that.
There we go.
Boom! Headshot! Let's go! Man, these are awesome! Oh, got them right there!
I heard that one.
Let's go! Eat him! Boom! Bah!
I like these. Get your new Turtle Beach headphones at Walmart.com and Amazon.com. Bah. The only way I play with my 0.54 KD spread. Let's go!
Who are y'all?
Me? Oh, my name is Ho Faze. This is my boy Trust Issues.
Hey, that's alcoholism.
What's happening, coach?
And that's Don't Care No Mo.
What's poppin'?
So we're out here at Worst Fest right now.
Hey.
Hey.
With us.
Hey, Glacier Boy.
Fire Crush.
Boy, we got fucking Trayvon. We got the fucking slammer.
Skylar right here, he does Twitch and TikTok. Hey, this man does Madden on Twitch. If you guys watch Madden, this man right here. Hey, he'll play you. We have a challenger. Challenger. What's up, man?
How's it going?
Pretty good. How you doing? Try it. Who should he pick? Who should he pick? Find somebody he should pick. Who?
Behind me.
They're number one now. That was six.
Wait, did you find?
I was telling them, I don't think that I know you.
Definitely
she thinks I do YouTube out of nowhere. I'm like, I don't even do that.
With the whole camera. Shout out.
You can take
that worst bad. On our worst behavior 2020. Yes, ma'am. Wow. Oh. Okay, there. Go.
Wait, you gotta go watch it. Wait, are you shooting it? Can you win me the banana?
I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, I believe in you, bro. Before you do it, bro.
Oh. It's your boy, Big Kitchen. I'm about to make this basketball. Hey, I'm going crazy. Watch this.
Let's go. You ready for this, bro? You ready?
I was practicing early and shit.
You got damn. This, got hey. This
okay. Get the back angle. Get the back angle.
All right, I got how close am I? Right here? All right, this is crazy.
Come on, Big Kitch.
I bet he's got you. Can he do a redo? I sneeze when he shot.
Is this the record? Should I leave that thing on?
Is cash or PayPal or Venmo or
Cash App?
OnlyFans cash, all those.
Right
I am making it up.
I wish I had a leopard hat to wear for the video, but I don't have one. And where did you come from?
I came out of the sky.
This is an amazing hat.
Isn't it?
I've been looking for one to wear and you just had one. What is your name?
Angela.
Angela, I'm Steve.
Nice to meet you too.
So I do vlogging and I was like, I wish I had one. Low key, I didn't see, but you know, I was like, I love that.
George,
I was like, I want to have
it.
One. Well, thank you for that. That was
you're
awesome.
Welcome,
thank you so much.
Hey, go follow The Steven Mullets on YouTube. Go watch all his videos, TikToks and all, bro. He's a real sh**.
Hey, that's my boy. He got the best videos on the planet. No cap. Love y'all, bro.
We're drinking. Having fucking fun, bro. We drunk as
He not old enough to drink, bro.
You said what?
He not old enough. I thought you were 20.
No, I am.
I am, but
we gonna find a way.
Hey, we're gonna walk around. We're gonna walk around. All right, it's good seeing you guys.
Yes, sir.
Bag, if you out here thugging a Louis, I'm bag or two. Then it's no one that is mad as you. We got no paddocks on paddocks too. Made it straight to the top, got a whole lot to lose. Keep on asking me shit, trying to find the truth. I said, baby, I'm better offline than you. I said,